Well, all new at this hour, a new job for Atlanta's former mayor. Keisha Lance Bottoms tweeting she is joining CNN as a political commentator. Bottoms served one term as mayor and did not seek re-election. During her time as mayor, Bottoms' many accomplishments include securing $88 million in CARES Act money and handing out funding to cosmetologists, barbers, and small businesses, and also the creative industry.